picture
the
with us.
The only girl, Kiara Advani. Woohoo!
Okay, just take one picture then. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. Bye bye.
Kiara, tell us what it was like to take to the stage, being the only girl sporting this only look. Tell us all about it.
Well, firstly, good evening to everyone here today, and I have to thank the only team for calling me on such a special occasion to work for them. 10 years in India. I remember the first time I went to the Only stores, I'm sure it was 10 years ago, and I was super excited to have a brand like Only, a European brand, in our country. So finally you could shop here and you didn't have to wait to go abroad. And you know, just coming here today and being their showstopper is such a huge moment for me. So thank you really to the team of Only. It's such a wonderful brand.
Floor open to questions.
तो एक्चुअली जब भी मैंने वॉक किया है कभी मैंने रिहर्सल नहीं की है, लेकिन आज क्योंकि स्टेज बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग था, उन्होंने कहा कम डाउन एंड लेट्स यू नो डू अ लिटिल रिहर्सल. तो जो उन्होंने मुझे रिहर्सल पे कहा था, जस्ट गो लाइक वन कूल चिक इन दिस बाइकर जैकेट एंड वॉक, वही मेरे दिमाग में था. सो आई लिटरली जस्ट केप्ट प्लेइंग दिस ट्रैक विद दिस the choreographer kept telling me, and I just had fun. The crowd was so cool and the clothes are really cool. I love denims and I'm wearing a denim on denim look today. Aur mujhe main apne you know on my own also in my own regular day to day life I wear a lot of denim. So yeah, I just felt like it was just me in something that I like wearing. So it was a cool fun walk. Sorry, huh?
One trend you always guilty about.
Honestly, I don't follow trends, so I can't really think of one that comes to mind. Yeah, I've never tried a trend only. I mean, I wear something that I like. I've never followed anything.
Kiara, good evening to you.
Good evening. How are you, Sumit?
Kiara, you are making very impactful in presence in film industry and in the web series also.
Thank you.
In the fashion industry also.
Yeah, if you're saying that, I must be, because you are quite up to date.
So
yeah.
It's a conscious decision to make yourself explore all the horizons.
Honestly, I've enjoyed, you know, dressing up and, you know, been involved in what I'm wearing ever since I was a young girl, before I even became an actor. I've always enjoyed dressing up and like putting looks together, and I feel it's just fun. It's just part of my personality. So I've never, it's not a conscious effort ki abhi main actress hu to matlab I better, you know, be proper, think of what I'm wearing. Haan, thoda pressure aap log waise dalte hai hum par, but I think initially tha wo airport look ka bade yaar aaj kya pehnu, but now I repeat my jeans, I have my fun, and if you like it, you like it. And I think even hamara jo the audience, like when I read a couple of social media comments, I think even they don't want to see the runway on the at the airport. You know, everyone's like, yeah, like be in your track pants and be comfortable. So we're all at the end of the day normal human beings who, yeah.
अब आपको लग रहा है आपका समय आ गया है, मतलब
लाइक आई arrived? I don't know if I've arrived, but I feel honestly I feel very grateful for the kind of work that I'm getting, and I feel very very humbled when I get all the love from y'all, from the audience. I mean, isi ke liye to, you know, we're working hard. And I just really want to work harder and do more work and entertain y'all and make y'all proud, especially for people who put in so much faith in me. So really, dil se thank you.
Last question.
Kiara, there have been so many rumors about you and Siddharth. Please, can, if you want to clarify it, he's been blushing when you mentioned your name as well in few videos.
Honestly, whenever I'm in a relationship, I will share it with the media if I feel, you know, I want to. But right now, my focus is on my career and on work, and I think that's how it should be. So I'm in a relationship with my job right now, and I'm loving this relationship.
That would be all.
Any
climate
situation.
Done. We're done.
Okay, let him do the last question. I want to answer, so I'm running from here. Same.
अच्छा वैसा नहीं है, अच्छा बोल दो. यू आर डूइंग लाइक आई टेक द क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम माय कलीग्स. यू मेट रणवीर.
आई मेट रणवीर बैक स्टेज.
हैड द डिजायर टू वॉक ऑन द रैंप एंड देन लाइक प्रोबब्ली गॉट अ चांस टू बी ओवर देयर.
I'd love to work with Ranveer in a movie. I hope someday we do work together. But he's got such great energy and he's such a cool, you know, a cool person that I think today for the audience, I think they must have had a lot of fun because there were a lot of different personalities walking for different brands that we represent. So it was a fun day, all in all.
Thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the dapper, very handsome Jim sir.
अब तो हो गया
Jim, we all want to know what it was like to be the selected home man today.
Felt good. What did it look like?
Yes, that. tell us what it's like to be associated with the brand. How does it resonate with you? Your experience.
Frankly, I'm better at doing things than talking about things. So if you like my walk, then you know how I feel about the whole thing. I think the suit is beautiful. I'm enjoying wearing it. It's a bit hot, but it's beautiful and subtle and pretty, and I think I look quite dapper, frankly.
Well, we agree. I'm sure these guys have a lot of questions for you, though.
Either it's a prashna, or either...
floor open for questions right there now.
Luckily, no questions, so...
We have been comfortable while working on the ramp. Like, is there any experience before?
Did I look uncomfortable?
Yeah, I'm asking you.
Yeah, I'm very comfortable. I think it's fun.
What was the first thing...
I have walked before, once for Khanijo and one for Anuj Bhutani. I just listen to the music and then I hear the audience and then I feel what it's like to be in front of so many people again. And because I'm theatrically trained, to me it's totally normal.
What next?
Made in Heaven is a web series that XL is producing along with Tiger Baby. And then this year I did two English films actually. One is by Michael Winterbottom. That is premiering at the Toronto International Film Festival in September. One is a film that was shot in Dubai called Beneath a Sea of Lights. This was a beautiful script. I don't know how the film has turned out. I'm not on the edit, sadly. But I'm really looking forward to it. The actor in the film, the other actor, is this guy named Barkhad Abdi, who is the Somalian pirate in Captain Phillips. I think he's a very good actor. So I'm really looking forward to how that film turns out.
Had the chance to meet Ranveer Singh tonight?
Of course, yeah.
How was it?
It's good, it's great. Yeah. It's Ranveer, what's there not to like?
Because you look so in your element walking for Selected and you look, like you said, the very much a dapper gentleman. Could we have a little bit of the pop that you did on
what
the stage?
Pop?
The dance step.
That is only for a crowd of like screaming people. So if all of these people are ready to like cheer and scream,
yeah,
then
sure.
Yes, I'll do it. But I'll have to hear it from them, not from you.
Okay, guys, come on, let's give him a cheer. Woo-hoo! Thank you,
guys.
Such a wonderful speaking to you.
Thank you. Hi. Ladies and gentlemen, Shikha Dosanya. Shikha, tell us what was like to, you look gorgeous on stage.
Thank you very much.
What was like to represent Juno Rose, a brand that celebrates fashion for curvaceous women around the country?
You've said it all. No, I really like the collection, and this was the first time I was walking the ramp, so it was really special for me, and it was really exciting, and it was a lot of fun. I really like the collection. I think it's very trendy and fashionable, and it accentuates the curvaceous and voluptuous body really well, so that's always a win for me.
Floor open for questions, if any.
No?
Hi,
how are you?
Shikha, you saw the show. Were there anyone to cheer you up for the show tonight?
Yes, I met Kiara, I met Jim, I met Sonakshi as well, and my entire team, the wonderful people backstage. Everybody was just like, yeah, have fun. And it was really lovely that Zareer was singing while we were walking, and Zareer is a very old friend of mine from college, so it was extra special for me.
What was the one thing
that
comes on your mind while walking on
the grass? It's actually a lot of music. I really like the song that I was walking on, so I was just having fun. And just like smile.
Nervous or excited?
It's always nerve-wracking to step up on stage, but it's the good kind of excited wala nervous. So I had a lot of fun.
One trend you always guilty about?
Sorry?
One trend you always guilty about?
One trend that I'm guilty about? I'm never guilty about wearing anything that I wear. I love everything that I wear. I dress so that I experiment a lot. I like to wear different kinds of clothes. So I don't think I'm guilty about anything. I really like experimenting and I really like having fun with my wardrobe. So I go crazy.
Shikha, hi.
Hi.
After the massive success of Lady Red, what are you looking forward to?
With everyone. You can't ask an actor that. I want to work with everyone. Tell them from your lips to the universe is here. Please. Tell everybody. I want to work with everybody. I'm really looking forward to working with some great and collaborating with some great artists. And I'll let you know.
Massive success that how a female-oriented film has done so well in India.
About time. And I'm super duper excited. I mean, it's really heartwarming to see the response that it's gotten and the love that it's received. It's really heartwarming and it's about that.
Last question.
Could you tell us something about the brand which you are associated tonight?
So it's Juna Rose. They make these really, so this season, the collection that's there, it's really trendy, it's really functional, it's very feminine. And as I said earlier, I think it's, the entire line is made for curvaceous women and how to accentuate their bodies, their beautiful bodies. And it's a fun, fun collection. And so go online and get a buy.
Thank you, Shikha.
Thank you. Bye, guys.
Would you stop for a photo?
Sure. Okay.
Thank you.
Priyank, hello.
Hi.
I'm no one.
Today,
so much. That's
very
sweet.
You look very comfortable.
Thank you, yes.
Tell us a little bit about associating with Only and Sons and sporting this look that you are.
Of course, it was one of the great feelings for me because that was the first time I'm actually walking as a showstopper. So it was a great experience for me. And, you know, Only and Sons, I think it was more of youth and fresh and, you know, laid back but more trend. So I was more comfortable in the clothing because that's me in casual life. So it became very easier for me to just carry the stage. And since I've been a performer always, being a dancer, I love the stage. Those feels, that's my thing. So, yeah.
Floor open for questions.
Priyank, happy. First time I've been up to any conference, like my fashion show.
If मैं फैशन शो की बात करूँ तो स्टेज हमें हम आर्टिस्ट हैं मैं डांसर रहा हूँ एक बहुत टाइम पे कोरियोग्राफर रहा हूँ तो स्टेज जैसे ही आते हैं तो नर्वस तो नहीं एक्साइटेड मैं ज़रूर बोलूँगा बिकॉज यू नो दिस सो मच टू डिलीवर जो हम नॉर्मल लाइफ में नहीं देख सकते बींग एन आर्टिस्ट सो विद क्राफ्ट इट्स इट वॉज माई टाइम टू शो समथिंग व्हाट आई एम सो यू नो जब जैसे ही स्टेज आते तो इट्स जस्ट द अनदर वर्ल्ड वी गो टू सो मोर ऑफ एक्साइटमेंट
Someone to cheer you up for
In the audience, actually, one of my very good friends, Anubhav, came. My team was there, Deepna was there, and my best friends were there. And you know, so I think nothing is better than that. All logo bulaya koi aaya nahi because they are not in town, unfortunately. But I was glad that these people, my friends, were there with me. So I was really happy with that.
Please allow me to ask you, like, aapka jo group hai pura fashionable ho gaya hai, chahe
woh Hina ho. Yeah, that's so true, actually. That's so true. Okay.
साजिश करके पूरा
नहीं यार हमने साजिश नहीं करी मैं ऐसा नहीं बोलूंगा कि हमने साजिश करी है बट यस हिना हैज बीन एन स्टाइल आइकॉन फॉर लास्ट ईयर एंड दिस ईयर अगेन शी इज कंटिन्यूइंग द सेम थिंग बट इट्स ऑलवेज गुड यू नो टू सी पीपल यू नो वॉकिंग अपॉन द फैशन स्टेटमेंट्स ऑन द स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट्स एंड आई फील it's very fresh. It makes you look good, that confidence, the way you carry. So it's always a way of seeing the life every day you wake up in the morning. So I think fashion makes it one of the best, you know, things in the entire day. So yes.
Last question.
Khatron ke Khiladi, I think he's doing pretty well over there. So I hope, you know, he just wins the show and just comes. So nothing, I'm not saying anything on that. I'm just praying. Yeah, yeah, please, please, please. Health, I think he was not doing so well health-wise abhi thode din pehle. But I think he's fine now. He's doing really well in the show. And I wish all the best to him. So yeah.
Fashion ki baat ki to Hina Khan bhi yeah. Sorti zindagi kar rahi hai Komali ka role.
Really? I think abhi you should talk to her only about this but thing, because I'm actually not aware of what is happening. Professionally, I don't know what is happening because we don't discuss much about the profession. But personally, yes, I know a lot about Hina, so that's what it is. I don't want to say about Kasari.
Thank you.
Yeah. Of course, you know, it's always good to upgrade. Of course, hum bilkul karte hain sir, jab bhi fashion ki bari aati hai, because you know, upgrade karna saath saath urban scenarios, and the fashion is getting very urban these days. So it's always better. So mixing, like knowing from the 90s to 70s to 80s, that knowledge is very important. और आगे क्या होने वाला है 10 साल वो कुछ मिक्स मैच करके हम कुछ कभी कभी कोशिश भी करते हैं तुम्हारे सामने ले आए सबके सामने ले आए सो या वी डेफिनेटली डिस्कस फैशन अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम
हिना इज ब्रेकिंग द नेट विद हर पिक्चर्स
ऑफ कोर्स शी इज शी इज आई थिंक शी इज बीन ब्रेकिंग द रेकॉर्ड्स सिंस लास्ट बिग बॉस सीजन बिकॉज ऑफ वेयरिंग 105 नाइट सूट्स एंड यू नो दैट्स वन ऑफ द रेकॉर्ड्स आई थिंक दैट्स हु डज दैट एंड मैं सोचता हूँ इस सीजन को ये आएगा तो 105 से ज़्यादा किया कि रोज कोई दो बार ही कपड़े पहनने वाले हैं दिन में सो दैट द रेकॉर्ड्स कैन बी लाइक 210 सो यू नो दैट्स हाउ इट इज सो शी इज बीन सेटिंग दैट
या फ्रॉम अ रियलिटी शो टू अ टीवी शो टू अ म्यूजिक वीडियो दैट्स रियली पॉपुलर दैट्स बीन योर जर्नी इज अ रोलर कोस्टर
राइट हां यू नो जस्ट मेड मी यू जस्ट कैलकुलेटेड माय एंटायर जर्नी एंड मुझे सारे के सारे चिल्स आ गए सो एग्जैक्टली दैट्स व्हाट आई फील यू नो इट जस्ट हैज हैपेंड सो क्विकली फॉर मी And it has been a great journey for me, and I hope it just continues. So that's what I just want to tell you.
Any projects that you would like to tease about?
And we have just started shooting for Punch Beat, so you guys should look up to it.
That's
so
all. That's thank all. You.
Thank
so
you
much.
Guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you guys, thank you so much.